Get real-time data on students' progress so you can decide what to teach and how best to teach it. Here's how to use Performance Analtyics in MyLab. First, select Performance Analtyics from your instructor gradebook. In the Performance menu, Overview will show you the average score for your class on each assignment type. You'll also see a breakdown of your students' scores from low to high performing, so you can stay on top of class performance trends. Assignments will show you how students performed on each assignment in your class. You can monitor low performance trends and view average scores for assignments. Students will show you a list of your enrolled students. You can see when your students last logged into your course and how much time they've spent working in your course. You can also send an email to selected students right within Performance Analtyics. Each student you select will only see their name on the email. If you'd like to view analytics for another course, select the course from the course menu. You can even choose multi-select to select and view analytics for more than one course at a time. Choosing more than one course lets you view trends across all selected courses, so you can keep an eye on multiple courses at once. Select help to learn more about how to get real-time student data with Performance Analtyics.